So, Tony fits right inside, of course. It studs up.
And that's just that 2x, or that 4x4 dome element, right?
Yeah, it's a slightly modified. It's got the hinge on the back, so it's a brand new mold for that. And of course here, articulated hands, articulated hips and feet.